There's a lot going on in Fall River this holiday season. FRC Media has a weekly rundown of some of the events taking place in the city. Head to downtown Fall River this Saturday, December 2nd, for the 33rd Annual Children's Christmas Parade. The parade kicks off at Kennedy Park and runs down South Main Street. More than 100 participants are part of this year's parade, including Santa and Mrs. Claus. The parade starts at 1 p.m., rain or shine. On Sunday, December 3rd, from noon to 3 p.m., Greater Fall River Recreation hosts its annual holiday celebration. Enjoy an afternoon of holiday fun with a visit from Santa at Recreation's headquarters at 45 Rock Street. Also on Sunday, December 3rd, join the Newport Navy Choristers at First Baptist Church's 40th annual Christmas in Song concert. You'll hear a delightful selection of music ranging from classical works to traditional tunes. The concert starts at 4 p.m. at 228 North Main Street. A $5 donation is requested to assist those in need. Join FRC Media Monday, December 4th at 6 p.m. as we welcome Santa and Mrs. Claus to our 7th annual North Pole Live telecast on FRC TV, Channel 95, and Facebook. Tune in as Santa and Mrs. Claus speak with local children on their wishes this Christmas season. We invite you to bring your children to our studio at Bristol Community College or call on the phone to speak with Santa. Children in our studio will take part in activities from the Greater Fall River Children's Museum. Attendance is free and light refreshments will be served. On Wednesday, December 6th at 5 p.m., head to Government Center as the city lights the official holiday tree. This free event signals the beginning of the holiday season in Fall River. Make sure to join us next week as we provide information on more events taking place in Fall River this holiday season.